Hi guys, Mark Crossfield still here with James Ridyard. We've got more questions. This one talking about ball position, which I like this question actually, because it's almost a fault in the question, which we'll talk about. Let's get stuck in. Right, James, ball position. Steve Keenan is asking, what is the right ball position when chipping? Lots of conflicting advice out there. Hashtag AskGG, AskAGG. Hit me, what do you think? What's the correct? I want to know the exact correct. Well, go on, what do you reckon?
What am I going to say? What's the outcome?
Yeah.
What's the desired outcome? How do you want the ball to fly? How do you want it to spin? How do you want the club to interact with the ground?
Yeah, absolutely.
Expand on the question a bit in those three areas and I can give you a definitive answer right now.
Yeah.
I couldn't. Yeah. But I can certainly explain very quickly or briefly how ball position will affect these things.
Show me.
Okay, so let's start with the ball back.
Yeah.
How everyone's taught to chip, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
I certainly was. Less loft, get the ball back handle forwards.
Yeah.
Interaction with the ground is going to be leading edge.
Okay.
It's going to be very difficult not to. Attack angle is going to be steeper, ball flight lower.
Yeah.
Probably more releasing out shot has its place.
What about that shot as lots of people use that as a default?
Yep.
Quality of strike with that one with someone who isn't a skilled chipper, safe or not safe?
Not safe.
I think the interaction with the ground is a little bit plane crashing.
Yeah, the margin for error is so tight,
yeah,
so difficult to execute. For me, it's a speciality shot.
Okay.
It is not a go-to shot.
Great.
Go-to shot would be more ball centre.
Yeah.
You're going to be able to deliver more of the soul of the golf club
okay.
into the ground. It's going to give you more margin for error. You can be a little off with your strike.
Yeah.
Still get good trajectory and spin. And then we'd go ball up.
So more forwards.
More forwards, more overtaking of the club head, interaction goes more to trailing edge.
Yeah.
Higher, softer shots, less ball speed.
And again, that one more specialised again.
Exactly. Each end of the spectrum is certainly speciality shots. In the centre is where most of your shots are going to live.
Yeah, absolutely good stuff. So, I mean, for me, I like that question. And the reason I asked it to you, because I get it a lot, and there's a fault, not to be rude to Steve, wasn't it? There's a fault in the question.
Mm-hmm.
The conflicting advice might not be that the advice is conflicting, is that they're describing subtle differences about what an outcome is.
Yeah.
Like you said at the start.
Getting different shots.
And the other thing as well, to ask a question like that, which lots of people do, and like I'm not picking on Steve, and I'm glad he asked the question because it's having this discussion, it's the idea that there's a correct.
Yep.
I've filmed with world-class chippers who move their ball position around for the situation, and I've filmed with or taught average chippers who chip really well with the ball back and the handle forwards. I would never change them because they chip really well. So it's having the kind of guts to experiment, don't you think, a little bit more, which often they forget.
Yeah, I think the pursuit of correct really comes from hoping to be repetitive and do the same thing over and over, and that's not what we do.
Yeah, absolutely. Good stuff. Great question in the end there, Steve. I actually quite like that one because I think it's a
solid question.
One. Thanks for your time as always, James. Post comments down below. Let me know what is your correct ball position.
Follow me on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, Periscope, all the normal social places. Also, come and visit my new website, markcrossfieldgolf.com. See you over there.